Welcome back to my eyeballs and wallets. After my brief hiatus, excuse me, guys, I'm going to read off this page for a little bit, but the next show should be top-notch. After my brief hiatus, I am totally over the moon about my victorious return. During my sabbatical, I became a soap mogul. I am creator, president, CEO, and chief laborer of Sagwasibi Soaps and Scents, named after the mighty St. Joe River, which I have restored to its former glory, Sagwasibi, or Mystery River. The only thing a soap mogul needs more than mega soap sales is a soap opera. So with no further ado, I introduce to you River City, a scintillating edge of your seat, whodunit suitable for the entire family. Who killed Leon Catmandu Litterman, owner of Litterman's finest stink-proof kitty litter and his secret no-clump formula? Was it his slightly dusty trophy wife, kitty cat McGillicuddy Litterman? Was it his son or heir apparent stepson, Buster Biltmore McGillicuddy? Or heaven forbid, one of his three spinster daughters, Penelope, Rachel, or Amelia? Tune in tomorrow to meet this fascinating cast of characters. All right. Peace.